I was just trying to be entertaining. I certainly wasn't trying to be racist. And I certainly would never want to offend someone for entertainment with something as stupid as racism.
National Security Committee has, Cabinet has decided today that Australia will reopen our borders to all remaining visa holders on the 21st of February of this year.